So Mike Mills uploads a video proving he has furniture. Proving he has his mother's furniture. Now don't get me wrong, Michael. Your mother's home is lovely. She has a very nice new home. Anybody can go out and buy a new home with nice carpet, hardwood floors, stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, I mean, backsplash. It's all modernized nowadays. That's kind of standard now in new homes. But the furniture tells it all, Michael dear. Your mother has lovely furniture. I mean, I give her credit, that was the style back then. But a brass table with a glass top, late 80s, early 90s. Cream-colored accent chairs with skirts on them, late 70s, early 80s. Now, you can't sit here and get us to try to believe that a man of your so-called swag is vintage with vintage furniture. And please don't get me started on the lamps. Please don't get me started on the lamps. Unless you bought all that furniture from a thrift store. I mean, I could see it that way. You and your thrift store furniture. But I still believe that it's your mother's. Again, I don't knock your mama. That was the style back then. And older people tend to be stuck in certain styles. Good try, Michael. You're still not fooling anybody. Especially me.